I'm currently on the gateio premarket page, where there is a list of available tokens that you can buy or sell before their official listing date. Here I'm going to sell TOMA TOMARKET tokens. The current TOMA premarket price is 0.00044 USDT. There is a trading time, which means that the TOMA pre-market is still open and we can buy or sell. The end date is unknown, showing a pending message. Delivery time is also unknown and will be provided once TOMARKET announces its listing date. There is a chart where you can see how the token's price changes over time. It tends to decline. Orders with the lowest buy price are listed at the top. If you want to buy, just click the buy button. However, since I'm selling, I'll open the sell tab. Here you can see that the highest price is listed at the top, meaning you can sell your tokens at the best available price. The price per token is 0.00031. According to this order, I need to sell 4,500 TOMA tokens. The total amount of order is 1.3950. So I need to have approximately this amount in my balance. Click Sell. The same information appears here. Except for an additional fee of 0.0279 USDT. My available balance on gateio spot account shows that I have enough USDT. You'll then see an important message. The order cannot be cancelled once it's filled. You will lose the entire collateral amount if you don't deliver the tokens before the end of the delivery time. So once you complete this order, it becomes filled, meaning you can't change or cancel it. I'll explain the collateral amount a bit later. Select the checkbox and click Sell to complete the order. Enter your fund password. Click Confirm. Order placed successfully. You can check details in My Orders. Here is a quick view of my current order. I see that I need to deliver or sell 4,500 TOMA tokens. But so far I have delivered 0 tokens. Let's open the My Orders page. On this page, all the order details are available. Its status shows as filled, meaning the order cannot be cancelled. The collateral amount refers to the USDT locked in my gateio spot account. Let me show you. Go to Assets, Spot Account. You can see I currently have 0.37 USDT, whereas previously I had about 1.8 USDT. This means 1.395 USDT is locked as collateral amount. So what's next? Now I need to wait for the announcement of TOMARKET's token listing date. Once the listing date is announced, I'll know the delivery time. At that time, I'll need 4,500 TOMA tokens in my gateio spot account. These tokens will be automatically withdrawn and sent to the buyer. What if I don't have enough tokens at the delivery time? The answer is simple. You'll lose your collateral USDT. In my case, I would lose 1.395 USDT plus 0.0279 USDT. And one kind of secret gateio feature, it's called early termination. Although you saw the message saying you can't cancel a filled order, you actually can. Press this button. If you terminate the transaction early, you will lose all the collateral and be charged a penalty of 2% of the collateral amount, In this case, you don't have to deliver the tokens at the delivery time. In other words, you can cancel order if it's filled, but you will lose your collateral amount of locked USDT along with an additional 2% of collateral amount. I'm not sure why they added this function, but it is something you should know about. If you want to buy Toma or any other token on gateio's premarket, you can do it in the same way. gateio premarket trading is similar whether you are selling or buying tokens. If you found this information useful, please subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you in the next video when it will be dropping out.